Hi, my name is Willie Villegas, your host on Salsa La Calle. Today's Salsa show for the Salsero and you. And today, we're at the 40th anniversary of the New York City Marathon. Yes, the New York City Marathon, where you're going to see live the Joe Cuba Sextet performing, and among other bands, the Latin Jazz Band, without a doubt, who is spectacular. You're going to see a little bit about them. But right now, today, the New York City Marathon. Check it out. It's incredible. No se lo pierde.
From 107.5 WBLS, today's R&B and Classic Zone. You're watching Salsa en la Calle.
Oh,
Wow, wasn't that a classic tune on Broadway? I mean, I just love that. She has an incredible voice. Look who I'm here with, the organizer of this festival right here at the New York City 40th Anniversary Marathon, Boza Rivers. Boza, welcome to Salsa La Calle.
Welcome to all of your viewers, Willie. This is really a special day. The 40th anniversary for the marathon, the 35th anniversary from Harlem Week, and for us, we've been a part of working with the marathon for the past 2 years. To have you, the Joe Cuba Band, as part of that, bringing the Latin flavor to this is really something that we all appreciate. And we're in East Harlem, so it's all good.
We are in East Harlem. We're also in Spanish Harlem, where Joe Cuba was born. And as he's always been with you at your side, representing what it is to be a Harlemite, we're here with his wife, Maria Cuba, representing just that, the Latin flavor, the Latin change of the Joe Cuba Sextet, since he recently passed away. We want to dedicate this day and this show to him specifically, because he was truly, without a doubt, our dear friend and a legend.
Yes. Well, again, I believe that Joe would call us his soul brothers, and we really mean that in the true sense of the word. We were all joined at the hip with Joe. And he was a remarkable musician, but more importantly, a great friend. And so I'm so proud that you are a part of the family and the tradition and keeping it alive in his memory. And we all celebrate Joe Cuba on this special day of November 1st, 2009.
Ladies and gentlemen, give them a big round of applause. If you can hear me and you're running, if you can hear me on the sidelines, put your hands together and give them a big round of applause to Joe Cuba Band.
Sin probar de la malanga, señores, del barrio, oye, qué buena está.
Señores.